Welcome back. It is not too late to land some tickets to a live taping of the X Factor right here in the Lowcountry. Simon Cowell and Demi Lovato are judging the show at the North Charleston Coliseum on May 21st and 22nd. Seats are free. All you have to do is go to mytvtickets.com to request your tickets. And in the Fox Light tonight, there's no word on who will be sitting at the judges' table next Idol or X Factor season, but Fox's Ashley Dvorkin gets some behind-the-scenes details from two of the show's most recognizable faces.
Tonight, we finally reveal your finale matchup.
The American Idol Season 12 finale is set for Wednesday and Thursday, and host Ryan Seacrest says it's going to be quite a show.
Straight ahead.
Well, I think most importantly, you can expect to see some great performances from these two contestants who have worked hard to grow all year, and they're in the middle of cramming right now to learn their songs.
The producers of the show are promising big changes for Season 13. It has already been announced that Randy Jackson is not returning to the judges' table.
He's one of my best friends. He's always been such a great guy, and so I wish him the best, although I'll see him all the time. We hang out all the time.
As for who will replace him, no official word yet.
I wish I could tell you everything. I think we're trying to get through the finale this week and then figure out what next season has in store for us after that.
Over on The X Factor, Simon Cowell says they're still working on making a decision on who will join their panel.
We change our minds so much, but we're going to have to make a decision very, very soon. Otherwise, it's going to be me and Demi on the panel.
As he moves forward, he says he's open to mixing things up on this competition show format. He's also open to suggestions from the fans.
And I also listen to what the fans say. I go on Twitter, Facebook. You know, I really do listen, and I take note of that. And if they come up with a good idea I haven't thought of, I'll do it.
Of course, across the board, it seems that no matter how many judges or changes there are, it's still all about giving those talented hopefuls their big break.
I always like the idea that you can find a star, right? So I'm always optimistic that, you know, you're going to find someone good. And I like that moment where you've met them for the first time. Still have those memories of people on all the shows I've done.
And I love being on this show. I love what the show does for young talent. So I'm happy that I'm going to get to do it again.
This is American Idol.
In New York, Ashley Dvorkin, Fox News.